Which country has topped the list of sending the greatest number of educated migrants to OECD countries? It is India. Who was jury in 51st International Film Festival of India? It was Pablo Cesar. SBI, NPCI and JCB launch SBI Rupee JCB Platinum Contactless Debit Card. JCB Bank is from which country? It is from Japan. Where was venue for Australia Open 2020? It was played in Melbourne. Where is Guru Ramdas Airport located? It is located in Punjab. What is the name of the new digital payment application launched by India Post Payment Bank? It is DakPay. Ola plant, world's largest scooter factory in which state? It is Tamil Nadu. The government has bought video streaming over-the-top OTT platform such as Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Hotstar and others under which ministry? It is Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. SBM Bank from which country? It is from Mauritius. Who is 67th Grand Master of India? It is Leon Mandogna. If it were to consider waiving interest on the loans and advances to all categories of borrowers for the 6-month moratorium period announced by RBI, then the amount forgone would be more than 6 lakh crore. What is full form of CAPEX? It is capital expenditure. Which bank launched signature Visa debit card? It has been launched by Bank of India. How much fund has been allotted for Atmanirbhar Bharat Rozgar Yojana? It is 22,810 crore. FSSAI caps trans fatty acid to what percent in all oils and fats by January 22? It is 2%. First cooperative bank transits to a small financial bank. It is Shivalik Mercantile Cooperative Bank. Which bank has launched iMobile Pay? It has been launched by ICICI Bank. Where is headquarter of IFSC? It is in Gandhinagar. The full form of IFSC is International Financial Service Centers Authority. The Indian American fighter pilot selected by NASA for space mission. It is Raja Chari. FX4U launched by which bank? It has been launched by Canara Bank. What is neobank? The definition of neobank is it is a virtual bank, a bank without any branch, a bank that is entirely online rather than being physical. Neobanking provides complete digital banking experience through mobile application. What was theme for NRI Day? It was contributing to Atmanirbhar Bharat. India's first floating solar energy power plant has been proposed to be constructed on which dam? It is in Omkareshwar Dam, which is in Madhya Pradesh. Wooden satellite has been launched by which country? It is Japan. NBFC comes under which act? It comes under Companies Act 1956. NSDL Payment Bank partner with which insurance company to offer customized insurance solution? It is SDFC Argo. SIDBI and which organization collaborate to introduce industry spotlight? It is CRIFF India. Who won the ATP Tour Finals 2020? It has been won by Daniel Medvedev. The second edition of Khelo India Winter Games is said to be held. It is going to be held in Gulmarg, Jammu, Kashmir. Atmanirbhar Women Schemes has been launched by which bank? It has been launched by Bank of Baroda. Pimpri Chanchitbagh Municipal Corporation signed an agreement with which organization? It is UNDP. Full form of UNDP is United Nations Development Programme. Which is the window for banks to borrow from the Reserve Bank of India in an emergency when interbank liquidity dry ups completely? It is Marginal Standing Facility. Department of Disinvestment signed a MOU with which organization for disinvestment? It is World Bank. Under Deen Dayal Upadhyaya Gramin, candidates whose age are eligible for the training programs. Candidates whose age are 15 to 35 are eligible for the training programs. Under Pradhan Mantri Sharam Yogi Mandhan, what should income for a person to get benefited? It should be below 15,000. Who is the author of the book Trust Exercise? It is Susan Choi Susan. What is the name of the biggest LNG supplier Gulf country to India with which it has set up a task force to identify project for investment? It is Qatar. Who is the author of the book titled Lockdown Liaisons? It is Shobha D. From which part of India 14 scientific expedition of Antarctica was flagged off? It has been flagged off from Goa. Who has launched payout links to send money instantly? It has been launched by Paytm.